Obviously, it's brilliant to get a win, especially after our loss at the Oval. So to bounce back straight away was very, very pleasing for the group. Yeah, I've obviously been a little bit short of runs the first couple of games. So to get a big 100 was something that was really pleasing. And obviously, Brownie did really well as well. It was nice to put on that record partnership. So yeah, it's nice to battle Brownie again. We played quite a lot together sort of a few years ago, England under 19. So yeah, it was really enjoyable. Yeah, obviously runs brings confidence for any batsman. I think we've been very lucky that we had some pretty nice pitches to bat on already this summer, and I think the batters have enjoyed that. So hopefully, looking ahead to tomorrow, it's a good pitch and hopefully our batters can cash in. Yeah, I think the credit has to go to those bowlers at Canterbury to be able to take 20 wickets on that pitch wasn't easy at all. So I think as a group that we've shown we can take wickets now on really, really flat wickets, and that'll give confidence to everyone. And obviously give confidence to the bowlers going into tomorrow against a very strong Lancashire team. Yeah, obviously a very good attack. We have to work very hard for our runs. But as I said, we're a very good team as well. You know, we don't really fear anyone coming here. We've got a lot of confidence in the group, and said if we keep playing good cricket, then hopefully we'll be good enough for anyone. Yeah, it's always good to play here. Home conditions, home crowds, obviously always really exciting, and hopefully we can get a big crowd in for the next 4 days.